Hi everyone, welcome to my channel TBMH Learn. Today learn Happy Gandhi Jayanti, why it is celebrated in India. Detail know in this video. Let's start it. Gandhi Jayanti is a major national festival whose celebration occurs on 2nd October in India. Most noteworthy, the festival celebrates the birth anniversary of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Furthermore, Gandhi Jayanti is one of the three national holidays of India. 2nd October has been declared as the International Day of Non-Violence by the United Nations. The festival was certainly a momentous occasion in India. Mahatma Gandhi was born in India under British rule. He was certainly the most prominent individual in India's independence struggle. Mahatma Gandhi has the honor of the title of Father of the Nation. This was due to his persistent, paramount effort for India's independence. Gandhi has a family of the merchant class. This confident man went to South Africa at 24 years of age. He went there to propose of study. His return from South Africa came in 1915. Then he became a member of the Indian National Congress. Due to his relentless hard work, he soon became the President of Congress. Mahatma Gandhi's efforts were not restricted to India. Independence early. The man also fought various kinds of social evils. The social evils are untouchability, casteism, female subjugation, etc. Furthermore, he also made significant efforts to help the poor and needy. Mahatma Gandhi had a great dislike for the British rule in India. However, he was not in favor of bath. Violence. Gandhi strictly was a believer in the philosophy of Ahimsa, non-violence. Consequently, the man opposed British rule in peaceful manner. Furthermore, Gandhi peaceful protest and movement are highly effective. His method and plans are efficient due to his incredible effectiveness. Gandhi became an inspiration for other world leaders. Once again, Gandhi was bestowed with another title of Mahatma. The meaning of word Mahatma is great soul. His birthday was made into a day of magnificent remembrance and celebration. Thank you.